Hi, my name is Victor Ruiz and I'm a student intern at Armstrong Flight Research Center here at Edwards Air Force Base. I'm in the Dale Reed Flight Research Lab where we produce small-scale aircraft for flight research. One of our most useful tools here is the 3D printer. It allows us to rapidly prototype anything we need for any of our small aircrafts. The first part of producing a 3D printed part is the design. We use any 3D modeling software to design anything we need to any design specifications. From there, we export an STL file and import it into our program that actually prepares the file for the 3D printer. As you can see, there's a blue material that is representative of the support plastic that is built around the 3D printed part that we are trying to create. So when the part is finished getting prepared and oriented, we actually send it to the 3D printer. So the 3D printer uses two materials to make the parts. One is the actual material that forms the part, and the other is the support plastic. The support plastic is later dissolved in a base material that leaves you with a finished product. So the 3D printer actually melts the plastic that we input into it and lays it out layer by layer until the part is completely built from the ground up. So here we can take a look inside. A 3D printer works much like a normal printer. Right here on the tray, we have the current model that's being produced. And in the back, we have the unit that actually dispenses the melted plastic. And this particular model is going to take about 17 hours to complete. So here are some of the things that we've already made with a 3D printer. One is a small scale version of an FRC robot. And another is a servo cover to protect the servos that are articulating the wings on one of our planes.